Hi guys, this is Ben. A while back I worked on Jarvis automation using Raspberry Pi. Today I upgraded to an Amazon Echo, which looks like that black box right over there. And today we'll be talking about seeing automation of lights, TV, karaoke, heater, alarm, and Find My iPhone. So why don't we start with the lights. Alexa, turn on living room light.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on dining room light.
Okay.
Alexa, turn off all lights.
Okay.
Now TV, Alexa, turn on the TV. TV turns on. Alexa, turn on the karaoke.
Okay.
Alexa, turn off the karaoke.
Okay.
Alexa, turn off the TV.
Okay.
All right, so those are my devices. Now we can look at the Nest thermostat. Alexa, ask Sam to turn on the heater.
Setting the heater on.
Sarah, you should see the light come up. And it's at 70 degrees, right? Now I can tell Alexa to set it to 75. Alexa, ask Sam to set heater temperature to 75.
Setting your heater to 75.
Notice it sets it to 75. Now, Alexa, ask Sam to turn off the heater.
Wait, it needs to focus.
Setting your heater to off.
Now it sets it to away. Now we can move on to the alarm system. Alexa, ask Sam to set alarm to on.
Setting your alarm to on.
So that's my alarm. So I'm going to turn it off manually. And last but not least, I usually have issues finding my iPhone, so I just program Alexa to do that. Alexa, ask Sam to find Jessica's iPhone.
Bringing your iPhone.
So that's the iPhone. I wonder how long it will take. There we go. Now it rings. And now I find my iPhone. So that's pretty much it. Moving forward, I will try to automate a few more things. Like I just got the Nest Cam that maybe sync with the Nest temperature that can be automated. I'm still finding things to automate. What would be cool? That's pretty much it. Until next time.